Give me 1 second. Okay, so we need. Oh, I need to go.
Little friend,
over here. It seems. Okay. Just keep going, just keep going. Okay, where am I going? Where the heck am I going? Okay. Where are you? Oh, there you are. Oh. That was probably not the best course of action right now, but oh well. This way. Ow. Nearby mobile command center to start this mission. Great! Where's this mobile command center? What? Ow! Who's shooting at me? Ah! You're kidding me here, right? This is going to be annoying very, very quickly. Who's firing at me? Green char. Suspects rescued. Today. Okay, where are you? Oh, That actually works out for me a bit. Hi. There we go. That's a lot of dupe people. Are you kidding me here? Where are you? Okay, where is this? Where's this guy? Ow! Over here. Ow! Oh, geez. Right into the thick of things. Enemy subdued. Thought this would be a safe place right up here. Guess not. Not that safe. Oh, this. Oh, these. There's one. There's two. Bomb drop available. Whee! Here we go. Wow. Come on. Four, three, two, boom. Two upgrades available. Incendiary Missile 2. Okay, where? Where is it? Where is this? There you are.
Sorry, pervs.
Hidden camera gone. Finally go to the frickin' mission, jeez. Progress the story, finally.
These guys are obsessed with me.
Just march. I'm on the way.
Of a cat, apparently.
That's adorable.
Well, that hit the spot.
Let's actually start the mission.
Bannerman. Pretty lame, right? Yeah, I just heard. And can we please not use the B word?
What? A bioterrorist?
Yeah. You know, that's just a slur invented by the DUP to make people scared of conduits, man.
Look, whatever you want to call him, let's just track him down. Find out what he can tell us about Augustine.
And drain his powers.
Okay, fine. And drain his powers.
I'm telling you, it's gonna work.
All right. They just found a body in Fifth and Briar. Go check it out. But promise me, you'll be inconspicuous? Yeah. Listen, Delsin, it's gonna be police officers at this crime scene, okay? Not DUPs. Now, I'm here to support you, but killing cops...
I got it. I'll put the phasers on stun.
This is... not gonna be fun, is it?
I did it your way. I'm past your boys in blue.
Thank you.
Stop having smoke towers if you're not going to use them.
Ah, there's my baby brother.
Well, found the victim. Definitely the work of a conduit.
Oh, dang, that's some calling card.
Showy.
Okay, I need you to take a couple pictures of the crime scene and send them to me. Anything that might give us a lead.
Nope.
There's your wounds. I wonder what kind of power did this? Fire blast or lasers? Ooh! What about flesh-eating death gaze? I wouldn't mind absorbing a little flesh-eating death gaze, right?
Delsin, even if the guy who did this is a prime conduit, we still don't know if this power transfer thing's even gonna work.
Well, you know what? If it does, my first victim is gonna be the guy who came up with the name Bannerman.
Bro, you really need to let that go.
Okay, sending you the picture, but I think he blinked. Reg, I'm hearing sirens, man.
Yeah, let me check real quick. Yeah, the DUP's just cordoned off the area. I've warned the Seattle
okay.
people to stay away.
It has to be the conduit. I'll check it out.
Go to the new crime scene.
Chances are there's going to be a lot of DUP there. DUP with shoot-to-kill orders.
Wow. Well, hate to interrupt this little pep talk, but you got any luck with that first victim on your face database thing?
No, nothing.
I'm not subduing you.
Not a record.
From the looks of the guy, I at least would have expected a drug bust or two.
Nope. Come on. Okay, off to the next one. Wait. Oh, huh. Okay. Hi.
No, it's get the conduit! Ease!
Oh, so we
have.
So I have to. Nah! Oh, and it's you!
Reg, I got a convoy of dupes heading to the scene.
Yeah, might want to steer clear of them?
I'm just going to get another zone under my control.
Chances are there's going to be a lot of DUP there. DUP with shoot-to-kill orders.
Wow. Well, hate to interrupt this little pep talk, but you got any luck with that first victim on your face database thing?
No, nothing.
Oh, you're doing this...
Huh. From the looks of the guy, I at least would expect it...
The darn story without me actually being there. Great. Thanks. Oh, no. Wait, this is not... What are you doing? Everything's under control. Oh, yeah. Should have moved. Dang it.
Reg, I got a convoy of dupes heading to the scene.
Yeah, I want to steer clear of them. Huh. Doesn't sound like you went the steer clear route.
Not my style. Reg, I got a convoy of dupes heading to the scene.
Yeah, I want to steer clear of them. Huh. Doesn't sound like you went the steer clear route.
Okay.
Not my style. Hate to interrupt this little pep talk, but you got any luck with that first victim on your face database thing?
No, nothing. Victim must not have had a record.
Huh. From the looks of the guy, I'd at least would have expected a drug bust or two.
Them.
Steer clear route.
Not my style.
Two down. Three down. Four. Six.
Reg, I got a convoy of dupes heading to the scene.
Yeah, I want to steer clear of them.
Execute. Oh,
Where are you?
Boom. That's gonna help, but now I need to get...
Jeez, you were right. Place is crawling with dupes.
They really want to catch this guy. Their reputation's on the line here.
Yeah, well, so is mine.
It's the killer!
No, it's get the conduit! Jeez!
And good luck with that.
Into a freaking corner. I just got led into a freaking corner, dude. Ow. Okay. Okay, come on. I'm up. Thank you. Okay,
conduit sure got a certain style. Kind of nouveau sick.
Okay.
Her calling card.
Let me guess. Face and wounds.
If it's not too much trouble.
Alright, there you go. Stand by for wounds.
No need. I got a hit on the face. Guy's a drug dealer. Rap sheet's a mile long. Look around for his stash. Give us a clue why the sniper chose him.
Frying the drug dealer's stash.
Holy!
Holy what? What holy? Delsin, are you okay?
Yeah. Found our sniper, going after him.
Be careful!
Real original advice.
Catch the conduit sniper.
Wait, don't impale me! I come in peace!
Ow.
It's okay, I'm one of you! I mean, one of us!
Oh, did you...
I'm not gonna hurt you! God, especially if you don't slow down.
Oh, get the...
Stop! Come back! Nice meeting you.
You get him?
No, he ran fast, like really, really fast. Conduit fast, man. Screw flesh-eating death gaze. I want that.
Don't be greedy.
Funny thing, man. Just before every shot, you could see the neon sign behind him dim a little.
Head back
okay,
to the
where's
sign.
The sniper billboard?
You should see what this guy can do, man. Like lasers or something. I'm telling you, it would be great to have a 1-2 punch like that in smoke when I get to Augustine.
Take it easy. We've got to find him again first.
All right, I'm here. Any idea what I should be looking for?
Just anything that might help with who our sniper is.
Well, one thing this place tells us is that our sniper is a
sniper. Well, I'll be damned.
Wait, what?
You should see this, Reg. It's like the girliest sniper's nest you've ever seen.
What does that even mean?
I don't know. It's just girled up. Girl stuff. Like the name
burned
into the wall in girly handwriting. And it is definitely the best smelling assassin's den you could ever be in.
Okay. Look, just... send me photos of anything you think might help. Okay,
Why?
Definitely, very likely belong to a woman.
Like you know.
I wonder who Brent is.
I can't help you there.
Seriously? A serial killer who reached Jane Eyre?
Oh, totally. Jane Eyre is like the female Catcher in the Rye.
Okay.
Okay. I can see how you might think those are women's shoes.
Yeah, they're like size negative.
So, anything else interesting?
Relax, I'm looking. I guess this counts as interesting.
Shot, but maybe if I run this through the database, cross-referencing the name Brent, get lucky.
Very, very interesting.
You know, if I had smoke and lasers, I could, like, put on light shows in our living room.
Oh, that'd be putting your powers to good use.
Okay, that's all the missions for now.
I was just thinking about the bras.
Well, stop, okay? Seriously, just stop.
Okay, I'm thinking when I get to Augustine, it's gonna be like, whoom, smoke, and then once I got on the ropes, it's like, zap, zap, I'll whip out the laser show.
Well, it's good to have a plan.
How are you?
Hey, I got a hit on the photo. Name's Brent Walker.
Plan of attack.
Go for minor drug possession. Get this. Found dead 2 months later in an alley. Cause of death? A single puncture wound of unknown origin through the chest. I'm sending you the address now.
Yeah, our girl's definitely got a thing against drug dealers.
Sure seems like it.
It's weird though, man. If she's just killing drug dealers, then why do the news reports make it sound like she's
I'll do that at a later time.
Victims? Like, it could be anybody.
Yeah.
Well, you'd think the DUP would want people to know the killings weren't random. That if you're not a drug dealer, you're not in danger. That'd sure bring the panic.
Are you kidding me?
You're saying what? The DUP is trying to scare people? Their job is to control the panic.
How annoying. Eh. You're all the way over there. Hi, Pinky Gaming 22. How are you? I'm doing good. What about you? Ah, come on. Up here? I'm doing good. What about you? I know this mission is locked. I'm not here for the mission. I'm here for this. Let's see here. Where else do I need? You're a new Twitch user. Well, welcome. Hope you enjoy this stream. Of Infamous Second Son. Ah, crap. And I just fell into the water. Okay, where is Mal? All I had to do was look up and there we go. Ugh.
Tasty.
Hey, Phil, again. This is... this Twitch channel, for me, it's actually pretty new. Where am I going? Over here. Seems we have one more in this area. Oh, there we go. Oh, wow. That entire section of the map right there is locked to me at the moment. I can't go over there at the moment. Okay, where does this way? Where? Guessing that thing goes to the prison. Why is the prison in Seattle? Heck if I know. Oh. Sorry. Ow. Sorry. Ow. That hurt. I'm right now trying to get all of this right here out of dupe control.
Hi.
Should you really be doing this?
I think so.
Okay.
Oh, fiddlesticks, come on. Oh, that, should have paid attention.
I got a hit on the photo. Name's Brandon Walker. One arrest 2 years ago for minor drug possession. Get this, found dead 2 months later in an alley. Cause of death? A single puncture wound of unknown origin. Yes. I'm sending you the address now.
Yeah, our girl's definitely got a thing against drug dealers.
Sure seems like it.
It's weird though, man. If she's just killing drug dealers, then
go
why
to
the
scene of
reports make it sound
murder.
Like she's picking off random victims like it could be.
I will.
Yeah.
Well, you'd think the DUP would want people to know.
Give me a moment while I
that
take
if you're not a drug dealer, you're not in danger. That'd sure bring the panic level down.
So you're saying what? The DUP is trying to scare people? Their job is to control the panic.
Take a look at this way? Yeah, this way. Where? Where is this? Should be easy to find two things. Where? What?
You have to help! You have to! I'm going home now.
Are these invisible or something? Maybe. This way?
the heck? Those two are not even loading in.
What?
Okay. Oh, the frick cares. Okay. Going, 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 going.
All right, I'm at the alley, but there's a bunch of heavily armed dudes here. Looks like a drug deal's going down.
I hate to go all cop on you, but it is the duty of every citizen to step up when they witness a crime in progress.
So now you do want me killing people with my powers.
Defeat the drug dealers, hey?
Rough okay. them up. Scare them a little. Destroy their stash.
Should do.
Shots. Did you kill them?
Hey, I was trying to do my duty as a citizen, man, but they were trying to do their duty as criminals.
This is freaky.
French, you should see this, man. Speedy gone crazy is a tagger. She's a pretty damn good one, too.
Yeah, well, don't forget she's a murderer, right? Pretty damn good one, too.
You really shouldn't leave lit candles unattended.
This chick is obsessed.
You gotta admit, girl makes a mean vortex.
And I know remember the dead and all that, but yeah.
Okay, she's good. Hey, maybe when you drain her powers, you'll suck up a little bit of her talent, too.
Ha ha. I'm telling you, man, this,
this is
work.
A little more than obsessed in my book.
Brent. Oh, look, Brent. It's always Brent with this girl. She sets a lovely altar. It's actually kind of touching.
Yeah, well, there's good touching and bad touching.
Now we come to the highlight of the tour.
Okay, that is full bore crazy.
Okay, so the girl stops
off
for takeout.
She's a little bit more than ever.
To sit with me on Brent and tell him all about her day while she chowders down.
You know, Olaf's has a location on Alaskan Way. They're supposed to have one of the biggest neon signs in the city.
Hey, if I had neon powers and a Chowder Jones, that's where I'd hang. I'm on my
way. That's crazy town. Right there. Well, this is a great place to stop for the moment. We almost have this entire section right here. Pioneer Square under our control. There are a few stragglers, but I don't... Some of these are not popping up, like the secret agent, the audio log, the stencil art. Also, the... Okay, I'm gonna get out of this. Mission complete. Yeah, thanks. Why didn't that come up till now? Huh. That's peculiar. That's peculiar indeed. Yeah, I could watch TV, but it's probably the same thing. Wait, hold up. Or maybe not. Let's see. Hi. Where did it say watch TV? Never mind. Support? Yeah, no, I'm not support. You do wrong by everyone. Lock people up for... Well, if they have a good reason, then yeah, lock them up. But if they don't... Why? It's duck time. Duck, duck.
made the world a little better place.
Oh, the mission. Yes, the mission. Mission available.
Can I? Yeah. Yes, mash that. Oh, found him. I was wondering where they were. It's like, are they even here? Turns out they're underneath the freaking ground.
That'll help.
For Pete's sake. Stupid audio log. Where is it? Where is that audio log? This way. Right? Nope. Not this way. This way? Super secret agent.
I'm to blame.
Where are you?
I'm just
Are you good?
Yeah, you're him. Oh, you think you're safe in here? You're kind of right. But I was kind of wrong. Where are you now? Oh, you're back in there. Where are you now? Here? Where are you? That was from my carelessness. Okay. Up we go. If I beat this, it'll allow me to spawn in here. So, Pioneer Square takeover. Takeover time. if we can find our way out. Oh, wow. Okay.
Hi, you have reached the DUP.
Here we go.
Do you have a bioterrorist incident to report?
A damn bioterrorist is on the loose. His painting skills are top-notch. I mean, defiling your billboard.
I'm fearing this is a trend. We will address this immediately.
Okay,
We have him in sight.
Kick him. Now, I need to get out of there. Hi, Louis Smith. Oh, there's a stupid gun turret. No, I should went out of there. Okay. One. Somebody. That was not what I wanted at all. Subdue. Okay. Where are they?
Hey,
Should've went into mist.
What? I am trying. To get this stupid stupid district. Eat a wee. Going over here. The stream has been going good. Oh, yeah. Out of here, out of here, out of here, out of here. Oh. Fudge. Feeling injured. Dang it. Do. Okay.
finally. Good grief. Okay, so we have we have 7% under DUP control at the moment. And oh. Wasn't my fucking intention. Well, I can't. Take care of. Where are you? You are. Clear the area of enemies first. Entered restricted area. Give me a... Yeah. Okay. Whoa. Hi. Nothing to see here. Where are you? There's one. Oh, you? Oh, you're gonna be a pain, aren't you? Ammo crate destroyed. That's good. Destroyed that. Oh, hi. How many are there left? Can't be too much. Can't be too much more. Flying. Okay, this is come on. Can't be much left. I just wasted that. That only got me... not a lot. Okay. Subdue. How did you get up here? Come on.
Got him in our crosshairs.
Ow. You stay there. And... Who's firing at me?
What the? Turn around, punk!
I had to destroy... Sorry.
Trade places with me, Delsin.
All right, what? Secret agent has escaped. Where are you? Where are you running to? Come on now. You're really hindering my ability to get this guy. Are you? Come on. Finally, geez. Okay, where's the injured person? Somewhere? Ow. Never mind, not that way. This is Ace, thank you all for watching, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye for now. www.